in order to share the site with me, you need to find the person with the plus sign that I'm pointing to right here, and you're going to select that. And once you do that, you need to put in the window that pops up, you need to put in my email address, istanford@cheltenham.org. You need to select that. And once you've selected it, you need to select send, which is right there. Hit that, and then it will be shared with me.